I was the first hardcore player to reach the world border. It's 30 million blocks away, but using nether portals, you can divide that by 8. So I built a lag machine by filling the overworld with pigmen that made one firework rocket last 1,000 blocks. Then I flew up to Y-400,000 and spent 30 hours gliding. The lag meant my elytra didn't break, and eventually I made it.